people must come out to the street. See, one thing about Nigeria is the moment they see the police and the army, they run away. And that's because most of the people who come out actually are not poor people. They are rich men or rich men's children who want to enjoy themselves. The day before he hit the street, then all of us will be on the run.
All of you will be
on the run? Including you, yeah. You're already on the run, so you're in America, yeah.
Yeah, you're right. Well, seriously, you know, and that time that when the elites, you know, the people in political power in Nigeria, the rich people, which you all meet all the time, at that time that you're afraid that one day,
No, I don't know about that, but for me, I do. I believe that one day, if I'm not careful. In fact, what we're doing, if you ask me, is not revolutionary. What we're doing, the seven of us and the rest of the governors who support us, is to save the ruling class from themselves. Because actually, we're going to self-destruct. The way we're going, people will rise up one day and come after us.
Do you think other people are worried about that?
No, I don't know. I've never had that discussion. I know people are worried about the way the country is going. I don't know whether they are worried to the point that there could be a revolution by the poor.
Yeah.
You know, nobody knew that what happened in Tunisia will happen.